has to. John Cena covered in shards of glass. Not to mention the explosion. Oh my God, not like, you gotta be kidding me.
What's he up to? Nine.
That's it! Edge is the world champion. About the rage in the Big Show over the last few weeks, but to manifest himself this way tonight.
There was just simply no way that John Cena could endure the assault of the biggest athlete in the world, which has led to Edge becoming a nine-time champion.
And I don't think John Cena realizes it yet. Get assistance, medical assistance out here for John.
JR, you first coined the phrase years ago that Edge is the ultimate opportunist. Well, did he ever take advantage of an opportunity tonight?
Get some help.
I don't know how anybody can be proud of becoming a world's heavyweight champion in this manner, in this style. I'm very concerned for John Cena and his physical condition at this moment. It certainly supersedes Edge winning the World Heavyweight Title.
Well, you know what, JR, you gotta face something. Edge didn't win the World Heavyweight Title. The Big Show did. Look, hit what?
Oh my God!
Big Show with absolutely no conscience here. With malice aforethought and complete disregard for John Cena's health and his career.